The DodgeAttack made our session so much more enjoyable and fun because it's a different aspect to what normally used to.
We use them for like accuracy, teamwork, communication. The targets help people improve those aspects of their game and work together whilst enjoying physical activity.
Well, everybody uses it. It's useful in every single sport.
You can use it in different ways for different components of fitness, say your speed, agility. You can include them in to make people work even more.
Day-to-day lessons, like normally we'd come in here and do practical and yeah, might do some throwing or catching between the lines of the boards, whereas the boards make it far more interesting because we have something to actually aim for. We can organise certain games around it rather than just standard throw and catch or pass around in a circle sort of thing. It actually adds a bit more excitement to the game.
You know, as soon as you turn the button on and the game starts to count down from 3, 2, and 1, they get really excited and think they really enjoy that because it's a bit competitive.
I would recommend it not only for the performance benefits that they have for our athletes, but at the same time for the promotion opportunities that come with having people in the college in the first place, then yeah, I would definitely recommend them.
Everybody wants to get involved. Like, it doesn't matter if they're little or they're tall, like, they want to do it.
Vast ways you can use them, you know, to focus on totally different sort of topics within your sessions. I would recommend them to any sort of sports facility, any sort of university or college, or even, you know, even schools if they were to get them. I think from our point of view, members of staff here, the way in which we are able to incorporate them has been different for us, and it's been a positive difference. So.